Fast track is a neutral co-op event that is very much needed for the game. It encourages diversity in runner builds because R&D lock is no longer king, giving a strong reason to use HQ digging cards and NT fast advance cards such as the source. Runners must now play all servers instead of zoning onto just one, producing more interactive gameplay, which is ultimately healthier for Netrunner as a game.